George County, Mississippi has released its school reopening plan. Traditional classes will resume in the fall on August 6th. The school district says the plan is fluid and could change based on recommendations from federal, state, and local agencies. The district will consider alternative learning plans if the need arises. And we're on top of breaking news in Mobile. A missing man found dead and two people now charged with murder. Amber Grigley is live at Mobile Police Headquarters with the latest.